Hello friends, my name is Nilesh Goswami. Today we will learn how to create interest in any activity. That can be any activity. For that, you need to have one activity in which you already have an interest. Let us say, this is activity 1 and this is activity 2. Activity 1 is the activity where you have already interest. And activity 2, where interest has to be created. Let us say this activity 1 is playing. You like playing, you have interest in playing, and you want to create interest in studying. How to do that? So for that, imagine that you are doing activity 1, the activity of your interest. So you imagine that you are playing. If your activity of interest is playing, imagine that you are playing and feel have the feelings of the playing. You feel that intensely, increase the intensity of the feelings to the maximum, and then suddenly you see there is a small hole. Imagine that there is a small hole inside that activity, imagine that, and instantly, in a fraction of a second, you just increase that hold, and you see that that activity is not there, and behind that activity there is a second activity. That's it. That's what you have to do. But this expansion of the hold should be very, very fast. In a fraction of seconds, you have to increase that hold. And you have to see doing yourself the activity number 2. You do it 10 to 15 times and you will see that your interest in activity 2 is created. You can Google it. The name of the activity is Godiva Chocolate Pattern. You can find details there as well. This is a powerful NLP technique. Thank you very much. If you like it, do remember to subscribe the channel. Thanks.